single piece of a jigsaw puzzle provides no information when looked at individually, but when integrated into the rest of the puzzle, it can form a beautiful picture. Sometimes when we're comparing safety instrument and systems, we get too focused on line item specifications, the relative puzzle pieces, and fail to see the big picture. An interesting dichotomy exists in the world of process safety. Triconex, for instance, is the market leader in safety sales, but more importantly, we consistently rank number one in user likability. In fact, when we interview customers and ask why they chose Triconex, one of the primary responses we get is how easy it is to use. The fault tolerance is built into the architecture inherently. The diagnostics are comprehensive and continuously running. There are even diagnostics to ensure that the diagnostics are working correctly. However, many of the other suppliers who rank high in sales rank very low in user likability. Perhaps the reason is that these vendors' strategy is to differentiate by cost and thus remove functionality. But this functionality must be performed in order to ensure a plant is operating safely. So how do they do it? By shifting the burden from the controller to the human. For example, some safety systems require you to manually fail over processors to ensure that they're working. Do you want to do that on your running plant? Others require a cold start of components to initiate diagnostics. Some require you to manually program application logic in order to implement redundancy. How error-prone is that? A recent Wall Street Journal article pointed out that since 2014, the number of college students majoring in petroleum engineering is down a remarkable 75%. All this while the world's energy needs are projected to grow by 15% over the coming years. Who has the resources to shift burden from machines to man? There is a cost associated with this, even if it doesn't show up on a proposal. Perhaps a good analogy is the auto industry. Many new cars have inherent safety features. For instance, if your car drifts into an adjacent lane, it will vibrate your seat and self-correct the steering. Cars will now auto-apply braking if the distance between the car in front of you closes too fast. Of course, you can get a less expensive car which doesn't have these features and rely on being a perfectly alert driver, but I know which car I'll choose for my teenage daughter. Let us not forget what the job of a safety system is, and that is to make sure that everyone goes home safely at the end of the day. You want to choose a safety system that has all of the required functionality built inherently into the system. And that way, your valuable resources can stay focused on what they are best at, which is making your plants run safely and profitably.